I just had a shower.
No.
Promise?
I'm gonna check on my fucking dinosaurs. See how close I can get.
Normally I get her to fire slightly higher up in the air.
I never even learned what the timer was on that, like how many seconds it is countdown.
It's right before the second one of the falling things hits the ground.
Damn, that's quite a... Oh, maybe I forgot about the thing. My gallop one. And I researched plumage. I like that. Scientists are unsure of what caused the evolution of peacocks to talk with others. Theories range from creating an appealing display to mates to intimidating predators and other birds. Some of the other things I researched in Galveston is waddle, chickens, digging, quail. Oh, I love that. Peacock. Wait, that is duck? I have to get the rank 28 and the dinosaur rank. How bird makes tetrapod 350% more efficient. That's the best research I've seen. Bird brain. Archaeopteryx had a larger brain than most other dinosaurs, with well-developed regions associated with muscle coordination, hearing, and vision, much closer to the brains of modern birds. The bird brain. Oh, I have to do 20 eggs on 0% as well. I wonder if I can, like, use my 0% file and just go back.
Hopefully. Perfect.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Fucking. Okay.
Ah. Yeah. Stand there and do nothing play. That's the big play.
Fucking, I can't hit her. I can never hit her.
I wonder how much the double charge on the green heals you more than the regular.
It's worth. It's significantly better.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Because I was trying
it's
to do
like more than double. I think I do have to actually stand in it to get the highest bonus, so.
The boost?
Oh well. Yeah. Fucking... I just can't fucking hit her. Why am I taking damage? Do you see that?
Did you get freeze or something? Freeze, the, freeze does...
Freeze
does... It does like... It's like a damage over time.
Oh.
It it's really annoying for this. Even with this build, like, it does more damage than I actually hit.
Shit. I literally can't fucking hit her. I almost want to reset the run.
You probably just gas this boss and mix it, because they're, like, so bad.
Why won't you die?
Do you mean to make me think of Skyrim every time you say that?
Sure.
What? Am I out of click around or something?
Fuck. Okay. Save me carries.
What is that, man? Cub Chew? I got a Tangela.
Chuck Tangy?
I'm here to message me on Facebook. Oh, you got the True Vex Boss Rush back. Fucking sneaking.
On Facebook?
Yeah.
Why?
I just don't know.
What? She seriously hit me as she was off screen? Or as she was dead?
Fuck you. I was waiting for you to miss that shit.
I kind of thought it might happen.
You have to make it for me to do it, you gotta do it yourself.
I can't believe you cleared the run where you fucking missed your egg 4 times or some shit. Or that was run. That a different run?
No, that was the run. That was it. I don't know how it happened.
What?
Literally just put my
not standing. Wait, why am I taking damage? Fuck, freeze.
Yeah, it's freeze again.
Oh.
I love my dinos. Wow, did it crash? It sure did. Fuck it. God, that damage is fucking abysmal with this.
I should still have Parachute on. I could be getting some really good damage here.
The Parachute is really good. Enough. And most of the healing you're gonna focus on is like the later losses. Do a bit here and there for this.
Oh, it comes out slightly faster than I was ready for.
Is that point blank?
Ow.
Dicey Dungeons. Let's find out as we meet the warrior. Whoa, I'm a dice. Yes, yeah, that's how this works. What secret emptiness has driven you to risk betraying prisoners? What? My dear, what are you playing for today? Oh, I'm playing to win a monster truck. You become the strongest man in the world. Inspirational. You know we see here in the Dicey Dungeons. Luck might be against you. It's too late to change your mind. You have found sword. Do damage. Fight. I need some time to fire up the sword and the blast again. Drag your dice to the sword. You rolled a 1. It's okay. The warrior has special ability. You can reroll up to 3 times a turn. What the hell? That seems pretty fucking ridiculous.
Oh fuck. Slide.
When you take damage, it powers up your limit break. What the fuck is this, Final Fantasy? Get fucked, yeah. Eat apples to restore health. There's another enemy. Battle axe is more powerful. Or loss.
Oh,
Wow, I can attack with multiple weapons. Fireball. Did you use a carrot?
I did use a carrot.
Still good. I'll blow Dappa there as well. Still a good round.
I did die.
Yeah, I know it recharges really fast with the green, I think. Like with the boost, I think it recharges faster. Oh,
shit.
Fuck. You receive an extra box. Interesting, you get an extra dice if you
want.
What does that do? Burns one dice. Frozen as one. Fuck, where's an alias, dude?
What is she doing? Sliding? Fuck.
What the hell's happened to her?
He wants to get over to my part of the screen real bad.
Oh my god, sneaky. Thirsty. What kind of man is sneaky? Baby squid. Crap. Well, I have to fight it, so... Thank you. Your mirror is gonna go a lot better than mine.
Don't say that yet.
I love about the reward.
Oh, I fucked up the time.
Yolanda. Yeah, straight up. Two shots, weapons, one health point. I need all of them. I'm gonna fight Sneaking. Do you like Sneaking, Andy? Maybe a Porcupine? Keep sneezing his foot wet.
Yeah, fuck Flash.
This kid is named Stereo, but
he's just not.
You got
that already. You saw that one. What? Shit. Am I safe here? Turns out, yes.
I'm gonna fuck Stereo Head. Stereo Head is weak to shock. The thing I don't have shock.
Are you kidding?
Wait, she jumped over the rainbow egg?
She did a random jump over the rainbow egg when there's like no reason to.
What do we call Ultra Instinct? You receive an extra dice. Fireman is weak. That's him.
Not dealing nearly as much as I would hope it would, and I'm taking a lot. Alright.
Yeah, there's not much up there, not in the center, it seems. As I recall, you don't have to do it on a nightmare, you can just do it on fucking whatever.
Yeah.
I definitely would not recommend doing it on nightmare just because of the fucking shit-stained cube boss.
Yeah, I know.
It's so bad. Every other boss in that game is really good. Cube boss sucks. Ernst is an amazing boss. What a play. Dire Wolf, level 4. This. Ribi really likes poison.
Every time. Oh, god damn it. Oh. That's not good.
That shit counts as spikes, right? Silence made by screaming.
Sucks.
Did I fucking miss? You heard? I'll be dodged that one. Legend. I've seen such a talent in my life on this bird. He's gonna dodge next attack. Just fucking. Yeah, weaken me again. But... playing more like brain games. Yeah, and our brain sucks, but I want to work towards making it suck less.
Send denial.
That's something I need to work up for. Maybe in like 13 years. Safety. We all need safety.
If you haven't played it, play the Spire.
Isn't that like a super duper long game?
Yeah, but it's a lot of fun.
It's a commitment if you want 100 it, for sure.
Oh, I have lethal.
But it's a brain game. It's a light brain game.
Paper knife, level 5. It's not paper, that's cardboard. I can have a real big turn here.
I still have it. She just
uses
for
like, she used it without using it up.
I don't have a monopoly on donuts. Oh shit.
Okay, toxic genes.
sucks.
I love you. Not upgrade. Don't have enough 50 points. So let's just make the like easier carry. Okay, look at that. Not bad.
I can keep pushing it. Oh, if, as long as I don't push it too far back, then she actually starts her attack.
Yeah.
Is she about to do the bolster attack? No.
No. Oh, well, coming up. Copy my strat. They made her voice like sort of sensual like that. It sucks. Look at that man, he's very vertical. Little puppy. Thank you.
she coming back this way? She's got over there. Oh, she must have failed to use an item that I disabled. Ow.
Now we're starting over.
I have my fairies again. All the way over here.
Deep is much more interesting.
Fuck.
Show me that fucking green shot, Muggy.
Is she fucking blowing me up right now? Am I still in my iframes?
Yes.
Yes, I am?
Yes.
So I'm not gonna get fucking wrecked.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, with the fairies, you kind of, like, heal. God healer damage. As long as you don't get hit by, like, every attack.
Yeah, they're really good.
Even though I don't really need to, just need to fight over time.
Look to progress things along here.
Yeah. Fuck. I do want it to be off cooldown along with fairies when the fight ends. So.
Yeah, that'll definitely work. This is a good attack to use it. Remember, you don't get hit here.
Alright. Yeah, drop. Nice. Unless she snipes me from above.
Nah, got stuck in the fucking stack.
Oops, push it too far. Okay, it's fine. Oh, she gave up and started attacking the wrong way. Oh shit.
No, she's attacking the right way. Shooting out of her fight now.
I hate the sack.
What the fuck? I don't think I've ever seen that attack.
You dodged it by jumping over all of it.
Oh fuck, that's why. That's funny, because I was looking at like... I wasn't even looking at the intricacies of the attack. I'm just jumping over it. Just like a hole. Seems like they shoot where they're pointed. Oh, yeah, that's
right. Ah, fuck this fucking thing. I don't know what to do. Oh, I don't want this to last too long. Now she's too fast.
She speeds up, right?
Well, the music is better. So I assume she did too.
Music always speeds up on the health as well.
Yeah, but don't the bosses too? Don't they always speed up? I'm like 0 N egg. How much does it deal? Nothing? Actually, nothing? Oh, that's shit. Okay. Very soon. Fucking hate that attack.
Yeah, it's real bad.
Just try to use kick, but I already hit all mine.
Gotta force that aim out from the roomie.
Wait, this is gonna deal 0 damage, man. Right?
It is.
It's so sad. After being, like, your best fucking weapon, it turns into a joke. Wait, what is this attack? I don't know. Okay.
The daughter. No gimmick there.
Okay.
I'm gonna lose against this fucking Dryad. Yeah.
She really likes doing the same attack all the time as well.
Nope. I've unlocked the robot.
Rats. Why are you still attacking?
Robobot level 1. My character is Robot, and this enemy is Robobot. What the hell? Wait, I don't have any fucking dice? Oh, interesting. Well, now I'm fucked. Jesus. Jackpot.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. It's so bad. It's coming.
Why am I not kidding? Fuck.
Wow, jack of fuck. Killed it with the jack. Got him. Dice value minus 1. I don't know why I've won it, but I'm sure I'll find a use for it. This is like playing like... What, this man? Space Marine. Looks like a fucking cute little man in like... suit. This character, you have to like... play blackjack and try to get to 9. You go over, you lose your turn. No, there's like 6 different characters that you can play as. This is the robot. No. No, there's tons of enemies. Very goofy game. Do I roll again? Absolutely. With the lucky shot, let's go with this shit, and let's go with this shit. Now you're fucked. Now we double up. 2 extra CPU. I'm gonna fight the pirate. Dry ass fucking thing. Huh. Okay, let's get it. That'll be. Yep. I'm not going for the other roll, so I guess I can do it again. Jackpot. Incredible.
Oh fuck. I just looked at so much damage.
Yeah, but now you got fairies.
Sure. I'm also at like 0 health.
You literally are.
Fuck. Am I donut?
You got fairies and donut. How many?
That was my first donut, I think. I don't know.
Just don't be a people in your time. My dice are on fire. So. All I can do is just... Yeah. See? I can go.
Yeah, two more donuts.
Safe.
Yeah.
I hope so. 2 damage, 5 damage. Midnight Charm, roll 2 6s. Shiny, what are you up to, my friend? My sweet Shiny.
I'm literally just standing still on that attack.
Power,
literally just monster shit.
Nope, or for health now. Marshmallow level 3.
She's dead, she just doesn't know it.
Yeah. Good luck, Mug. Cocoa bombs. As well.
Yeah.
Fuck 'em.
There's a specific attack where I like to use it.
Okay, just reminding you so you don't forget.
Actually, I might wanna... Fuck.
Yeah, fuck.
I want to do this.
That's a play.
Where are my parents? Are they here?
They are here. I think.
I appreciate them showing up to kill me back from
the... Yeah, from the brink of fucking cancellation.
You stole this game.
Are you recording it?
Unless I really fuck up. Yeah, I'm recording. I'm recording your voice right now.
I don't know. People are gonna hear me say stupid ass shit.
Yeah.
That's all I ever say, so it's fun. This is like the fucking God Gamer strat.
Jesus Christ. Two of us doing the whole fucking run in one night, though.
Don't count your chickens before you fuck them.
Alright, fuck mine. You're gonna fuck your chicken, aren't
you? What? Are you serious?
No.
I like your chicken, actually.
Jumpers.
Amulet slash views.
No, it's LB.
Oh, you're playing Dicey Dungeons. Hell yeah.
It's pretty interesting.
I like it. It's a fairly simple, like, if you can even call it a...
Wait, what is happening here?
Oh, no. I'm using my fucking... Mugger stream too.
Oh, no.
Wait, what did you do?
I used, like, all my fucking amulets because I was trying to boost and at the same time super curve. And it turns out those inputs actually use your... So, fuck me.
Yeah, fuck you.
It's fine. I don't need him.
It recharges pretty fast, though.
Yeah. That was actually so dumb, though.
Is this your first time playing Flash?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, each character has got, like, very unique play styles, which is cool.
Yeah, the Warrior was kind of boring, but this stuff's pretty interesting.
Warrior gets a little more interesting, because, like, there's more depth even beyond just, like, the basic play.
Okay. Robot is my favorite so far. Like,
oh, I love the robot. Robot's fun.
I can't believe I just blew fucking four amulets in a row on nothing.
Just think, yeah.
There's some really good ones. There's like a rule that's like chaos where like it can be like all sorts of ridiculous shit and everything does different things. It's really, really neat. I do like the robot, how it's like a blackjack style, kind of like, don't go over.
Right? It's got some like fucking metagame to it. Need six. Yeah.
Oh shit!
A big
place. Yeah, I love that.
A big place. I guess it sucks.
Oh, nice, the double damage on jackpot, for sure. Yep. Oh, you don't have any odds? Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
That's the brain player.
It is. Yeah, I like that it's not, like, super complicated.
very approachable.
I'm fucking dumb as shit. So it's helpful that you don't have to be like that brainy.
Oh, thank you.
Max
pretty
awesome. Oh, my gloves.
Where are your fairies?
I don't know.
It's fun.
Time to not spam my amulet a million times in a row again. Oh, there they are. Why do they show up now?
The hell is that?
They decided to show up just in time to shoot nothing. Oh
yeah,
fuck, this is fucked.
They still
look
hit
at this
you.
Shit. Look at this shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's
I'm getting
so
fucking. Oh god. Why is that allowed?
That's fucked.
That was so fucked. I still have a donut.
How far into the rush is this?
This is the last phase of the last boss.
Oh shit!
Un donutto. I don't think that's so great. Smash.
I thought you were trying to be Japanese there.
I'm trying to be something. But I hope I'm not gonna die. Ow, fuck. I still have above one health. Okay. As soon as I hit one health, I'm gonna fucking bunny memory shit.
Yeah. Do it. Yeah. That was a hex cancel, not one health.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh shit, she's getting nuked anyway. Yeah. Let's go. Now just fucking do her. Dead, but she doesn't know it.
Nice!
Oh!
Did you do it? Is it over?
I did the fucking thing.
That's a fucking
fuck
player,
yeah,
right
dude! Came in just in time to see it.
That's a fucking player right there.
Alright. And it only took me 1 hour and 20 minutes.
Congrats to you as well.
Nice, man.
That's fucking... the build, though. What the fuck?
Yeah, I think... let me actually include badges in the video.
Yeah, that's pretty big play.
Wait, he said don't count your chickens before you fuck